It's tennis, you know?
It's kill or be killed. Don't fuck it up.
Grand Slam.
It's the biggest prize in tennis. Wimbledon is the most prestigious event.
The best of the best.
There's nothing like a slam in New York.
Can you imagine African Arab woman winning a Grand Slam?
Like Billie Jean King said,
pressure is a privilege.
This year I became world number one.
Serena Williams.
This is your last one.
Nobody wants me to win.
Hey guys, we are fucked.
If she's playing her best, no one can beat her.
I felt like everyone hate me, but I have to keep going. I cannot quit.
Where I grew up, tennis was very inaccessible for black people. On this success, I want to show the world what I can do.
There was times that I wasn't in the best headspace. Tennis world kind of painted me as this crazy villain. If I win Wimbledon, it's like a middle finger to everyone.
Don't stop believing. It's not over until it's over.
I like challenges. I like to fight.
Winning US Open can change your life.
No, no siento presión.
Little kids want to be like you. That's what it's all about.
If you don't enjoy the moment, you will regret all your life.
Every time I go out on tennis court, I carry everything that I've gone through with me.
I want to win Grand Slams. I want to be number one in the world.
If you get a chance to change your life, grab it with both hands.